Good afternoon, M2188. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, good afternoon. My name is Raquel Quijano. I'm 29 years old. And I have one brother, one sister. And I'm second to child. And I have four children. I'm start working is May February 8 to March 15, 2009. I'm here in Philippines and I'm duties is general cleaning, washing clothes, babysitter, baby caring, and...
Okay, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set up by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Can you handle pork?
Yes.
Allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly, help them to take a bath, change diaper, to go to toilet, and accompany to hospital?
No.
Are you willing to share job with other helpers?
Yes.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employer provides?
Yes.
Are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members and share a room with them?
Yes.
Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
To my future employer, I will give you loyalty and I promise I will give you the best performance. And thank you.
Okay, thank you.